Good morning. How'd you sleep? Good, good. Have sweet dreams. Didn't have any. Well, that's okay. There's always another night. Me? Nah. I didn't have any dreams. Well, I had a few nightmares, but that's okay. They're not real. Well, yeah, a few. It's a pretty normal night, really. Don't worry about it. No. What I'm worried about is the construction outside being so loud. Did you leave a window open or something? Or the covers off last night? I'm freaking freezing. And that's saying something with how hot I run. I can't even imagine how you feel. You feel fine? It's not that cold. Not to call you a liar, but it feels like my chest is seizing. It's so freaking cold. Can we get another blanket? My forehead. Why do you need my... Okay. Your hand is on my forehead now. This isn't weird at all. I'm hot. Well, I hope so. I'm an incubus after all. You mean I'm burning up? Okay, well, that's a little unorthodox of a compliment, but I'll take it, I guess. It's a phrase to say I'm sick. Oh, no, that can't be right. I'm an incubus. I can't get sick. Well, I guess now that you mention it, I do feel sore all over. And I don't know what it is, but I've got this icky burning feeling in my stomach all night. Hey, where are you going? To get ready? For what? I thought today was your day off. We could work on finding me a way back home. You need to get groceries and medicine? Alright, I guess I'll see what I can find on my own. But I can't just lay here. I mean, I need to find a way to get home. I need rest. Anything else? Can you pick up more of that spaghetti stuff, maybe? That was really good. Thank you. Alright, well, I'll be here. Have a safe trip. Oh, hi. Welcome back. How was the groceries? How was grocery shopping? Right, okay. Well, that's good. Got everything you wanted. Cool. Well, yeah, I'm at the laptop. I needed to research how to break the contract so I can go home. It's weird, though. It always seems to be the humans trying to break the contract with the demon. Well, I'm out of bed because I needed to research at the laptop. I don't have a blanket because you said to make sure I make the bed. Well, at least that's one thing I can do, right? I need to rest? But why? I feel fine. It's nothing. I'm pale. No, I'm still salmon pink. I was a lot darker red before, wasn't I? Like an apple red? This isn't normal. Is this normal? This isn't normal. Fuck. Okay, yeah, I can do that. Let me just get back in bed. Okay, medicine. Alright. This isn't gonna be like that peroxide stuff before, right? That hurt. Taste bad? Well, I've tasted my fair share of nasty stuff before. I'm sure this dark red substance can't be anything worse than what's in hell. Ugh. Ugh. What the fuck? It's fucking vile, woman. How does this make you feel better? Ugh. I think I'm dying. Ugh. Does the taste linger? It does? For how long? Minutes? Ugh. God. Wait. Is that... Hey. That's spaghetti stuff, yeah? It just needs to be assembled in the blood, it seems. Oh, marinara sauce. Well, whatever that goodness is, I'm ready. Oh, you need to cook it. Oh, like what I tried with the chicken the other night. Okay, need any fire? No, you have the gas burner. And rest? Alright. I just feel bad. Well, I'm not doing anything. I'm just laying here. I'm not helping. I'm not serving. I'm not being useful. And what's wrong with that? Well, I mean, I'm not sure. An incubus that doesn't help and serve is useless. Well, don't be an incubus for a while, huh? I guess if it's an order, I can just lay here then. I can try to sleep if that's what you think is best. Yeah, I'm alright. It's just a bad dream. Is that the spaghetti? That'll make you feel better, right? Yeah, no. I'm fine. It's fine. God damn, that's good. How is it even better than last time? It's homemade. Well, tell home that their spaghetti's to die for. Oh, you made it? Well, your spaghetti is to die for. It's so good. Thank you so much. I'm sorry you had to spend your one day off taking care of me. But I appreciate everything you've done for me. Thank you. Don't mention it, huh? Well, maybe one day I can repay you. I can take you on a trip to that beachside cabin. Yeah, the beachside cabin. The one that's on the laptop. Yeah, the background. That's a place you've been to, right? No? Is it a place you'd want to go? Well, maybe I can take you there sometime. I know how hard it is being worked to the bone, having no rest. Your one sliver of freedom, knowing that you just have to recover for what's to come. Yeah. Us incubi rarely rest much. But we're built for it, I guess. I, in particular, have a healing factor. Pretty strong one at that, compared to most incubi. But that just means I get more work. Yeah, it's another one of our tricks. Among our hypnosis that I've been using to put you to sleep, shape-shifting, and our never-ending stamina and aphrodisiacs, we have a healing factor, too. It makes our wounds and muscles recover faster, so that we can please more. I don't know why, but still, my muscles ache. I'm sure it's nothing. My hand. Well, I guess I could take the gauze off, right? I mean, it's definitely been over 2 days. I mean, sure, it would have. It's still open. I'm not healing. No, it's not a matter of how long it takes, it's the fact that it has barely healed. I mean, this should have been fully gone by a day, at most. I'm sure it'll be fine. But maybe, can we just lay down? I don't know why, but my muscles still ache and I'm really tired, but maybe being away from home has made me a little homesick, eh? Can we rest? Alright then. Come on in here then. It's cold. This is nice. This is really nice. Really scared when I found out that I was bound here. I've had a lot of worse masters than you. A lot of far worse masters. And if I'm gonna be stuck with anyone for the time being, I'm glad that it's you. That's enough soft thoughts for today.